السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. How are you my students? Welcome in تجويد lesson. Today inshallah we will continue in studying the small alif mad, الألف المادية الصغيرة. Remember, in the last class we started this lesson, the small alif mad. Today inshallah we will continue. Please try to remember what we studied in the last class. Okay.
ألف مادية صغيرة means make sure that the letter ألف is pronounced as a long vowel. It's placed in a word and instead of remove the letter like this. ألف مادية صغيرة you can find it above letter ya or above letter waw or after the letter like سعى يرى نصارى. In the Quran, it is sometimes written above the letter in standard Arabic spelling. Small aleph isn't used and it's written as a regular aleph.
Today, inshallah, our lesson is three parts. The first part, we will continue in studying the first skill, listening. The second part, it's the second skill, reading. The last part, test your knowledge about the small alif mad. We started with the first skill to develop, which is the listening skill. Today, inshallah, we will study together. The second point in the first skill is pronunciation alif mad, nutq al alif al maddiya. Please listen and choose the sound of alif mad. Lesson number one: banau, mashau, maliki. Which one has alif mad? Which one? Yes, maliki. Lesson. ينهون عتوا صراط. Which one has alif mad? Yes, صراط. قلوا صاحبي السجن كذب. Which one has alif mad? Yes, صاحبي السجن. عليهم الواحد إبليس. Ha, which one? الواحد. Now let's go to the second skill, reading. The second skill has two points. Number one, the Quran and the regular spelling. رسم المصحف والرسم الإملائي. Number two, وصل and وقف. الوصل والوقف. Let's start with the first point. The Quran and the regular spelling. رسم المصحف والرسم الإملائي. Please look at the words and tell me. What can you notice? Can you read? غشاوتان. Yes, in the Quran it's غشاوتان. Arabic. Regular spelling. غشاوتان. Okay. Try to read. شياطينهم. It's in the Quran. Regular spelling. Yes. شياطينهم. In the Quran. مالكي. Yes. Good.
مالكي. Like this. Can you notice the difference between them? Yes. عَلَى. It's in the Quran. Regular spelling, it's عَلَى. Like this. In the Quran, الْهُدَى. Regular spelling, it's الْهُدَى. Like this.
Now let's go to the second point, وصل and وقف. الوصل والوقف. Read the following words during when you stop and when you continue in reading. When you con please look at the word and tell me. When you continue, it will be والن. When you stop, it will be well. Look at the word. Huh? Try to read when you continue. It will be واصبون. When you stop, it will be واصب. Now it's time for testing. Are you ready? I will test you in three bindes. Number one, two, I will test your knowledge. Number two, your listening skill. Number three, your reading skill. مهارتك القرائية. Let's start with theoretical knowledge. المعلومات النظرية. Please try to read and put true or false. Number one. The word عابدون is written in the Mus'haf with a small alif mad. Right or wrong? Small عابدون. No, wrong. Small alif. Oh, yes. In the Mus'haf, yes, right. Alif mad is always written in the Mus'haf as the standard alif. Right or wrong? Can you tell me? Huh? As a standard alif? No, wrong. The alif mad is pronounced heavily after the letters that are pronounced lightly. Right or wrong? No, wrong. The small alif mad is written with a hamza above it. Huh, right or wrong? No, wrong. Now I will test your listening skill. مهارتك السمعية. Please try to read. Try to read. Number one. الأنهار. Number two. الأنهار. Which one is right? Number one. الأنهار. Yes, very good. Try to read. فالقي. No, number one. فالقي. Number two, فالقي. Which one is right? Number two, فالقي. Number one, الناس. Number two, الناس. Number two, الناس. Number one, الطامة. Number two, التامة. Which one? Number one. It's a طامة. Number one. خاسرين. Number two. خاسرين. Which one is right? Number two. خاسرين. Now I will test your reading skill. مهارتك القرائية. Please look at the words and tell me which one we can find in the Mus'haf, which one is written by regular spelling. رسم المصحف والرسم الإملائي. Which words? Which words we can find it in the Mus'haf? Yes. عابدون. Another word. الكتابي. Another word. عابدون. Yes. الإنسان. Good. الملائكة. Please tell me which word is in the Quran. No, in the regular spelling. الإنسان. الكتاب. الملائكة. عابدون. Good. Very good. سافلين. Yes. Exam is over. Congratulations. I am proud of you. Now it's time to leave you. That's great to see you today. Please, if this video is useful for you, don't forget to make like, share, and subscribe. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.